Avery. Avery, please, someone, please just hear me out. Listen to me. I'm sorry that I hit her the way that I did.
Don't.
I'm sorry.
Just don't. If you apologize, I'm gonna feel like a jerk for not forgiving you. And then if I do forgive you, you're just gonna break my heart all over again, and I can't handle that.
I won't. I promise you.
Don't get it, dude. Either way, I lose. I can't love you, and I can't hate you because it's ruining my life. I need to nothing you. I need to feel nothing for you. I need to not think about you. I need to not care about you at all. But I don't know how to do that.
Avery once told me that I had the power to destroy you. Remember that? It was you. It was always you, Julie. Destroys people. I wish I'd never met.